Now through April 20th at the William King Museum of Art, see A Material World.